Good morning, Mr. Hafiz. My name is Anderson Rubin, and I'm Henry.
And my name is Nicholas Emal Anatotok.
We're from Class DE4B. Today, we would like to talk and present about our mini project embedded system. Our mini project embedded system is about home security system using PIC microcontroller. This objective of mini project is to make more protection system of our homes are considered of a high importance. In order to keep valuable and jewel that we have to save and protect it. It is required from the house owner to provide protection device operating in the case of the house thief or a breakthrough doors or windows.
Okay, now for my part, the system that include in our home security system is door and window sensor. Number two, motion sensor, both interior and exterior, meaning that if you guys don't know what motion sensor is an electronic device that detects the movement. And number three is microcontroller, which is to control a home security system. That's obvious because our project is based on PIC microcontroller. Number four is gas detector. Five, wire of connection and electronic composer. Component and LCD screen, LED and a buzzer. So what is a sensor? It is a device which is respond to an input physical quantity by causing a functionally related output, usually in front of or electronic or optical signal.
So
that's from us. Thank you.